up, guys? We're sitting here at Milestone. I just slaved over my bike, putting the graphics on. Not the guy for that dub. We're here in the Vortex EK van, and what we're going to be doing is a 17-race vlog series. So every weekend, I'm going to come out with a little vlog. This weekend, obviously, we have A1 coming up. So we're out here at Milestone doing a photo shoot with Maxis. Well, it looks like I crashed with this thing. Doing a photo shoot with Maxis and then trying to get comfortable and get the race bike worked in before Saturday. So, enjoy. I totally forgot I didn't clean this helmet. I'm not the guy to be doing this job. Never let the rider do the graphics.
Don't build it, just grab and get the buildings and try and lease them and stuff. Just
nailed it.
Have a lot where people can park their cars.
See, do that again on the next slide. I'm not impressed yet.
I will say that.
I put many a graphic kits on.
The swing arm is the easiest.
You ever just act like you just kind of iron, like putting that on stand, like where you were over here, and have just like your hand.
Look at the camera.
No, listen to him.
Right there. Right.
Okay, you click the camera. I don't want to shut down Kenny's idea. Yeah, you did.
Oh, do you have a Maxis shirt?
No, I don't.
Oh, okay.
He only sent me one, and I kind of wore the crap out of it already.
Okay, all right. So you can scream that way a little more? More, right there, good. Alright, you ready? What are your positions? dead horse. I don't know what we're going to do. The only other thing, since I had this wide angle on, I don't know if there's like, is there any jumps, like one of these bigger jumps you feel comfortable on or no?
No.
Any of these here?
I can double them.
Which one? This one right here, maybe?
Yeah, I can double it.
See what that looks like. Why I'm a wide angle there.
I don't do triples until race day. Too much risk.
I don't even do real starts until race day.
Now we've made our way over to Parrish Raceway. It's a 2-for-1 day. We got Don Lee at Rocket Exhaust testing out a new custom exhaust for the 450. So hopefully it's not too fast and doesn't rip out from under me, but at least I got some people wrenching on my bikes and it's not me. That's all that matters. Waving at his kid. Because
yes,
I totally
that's
thought
an
that was
order.
One of you guys.
Just got back from Grant, so I'm gonna have to clean this thing.
Hold me.
Are you guys going for it?
We're going around.
How's it going? How's the old KTM treat?
Love it, man.
Do you?
Yeah. It's super good. Surprisingly, it's been easy to ride, you know?
They're fun,
man. Yeah, because they were going inside. Unless they're dumb right on your way like this. Let's go, let's go. They were taking an inside
rut. It's nice, a little further away than I think.
This is a section that on TV is going to look so easy, and it is going to be easy once you do it. But this is scary looking. Yeah, and a little ant pile of a landing.
It looks like it chops out more. Like they built this up because of the start. But I think. That's not the best way to talk.
Maybe though, when it gets muddy and you can't double the size,
then you are you're prepared.
You double that.
Yeah.
That'd be kind of. That'd be wild.
I tell you what, I bet. We'll talk about it. Kind of like.
Easy to overshoot.
No, I did overshoot this one one time. But
just weird.
I'm wondering, like, tonight though, like, can you go low?
Oh, no. That's what I was just saying.
If something went wrong, you say
the first time in 2019 qualifying.